across the ring, boxing, out of the red corner, representing the TUA gym from Bexley, Chris Jones.
Check it out, round one.
Good dive, good! shot, Dice! Good shot! Go, Dice! Hold him, Dice! Push him, Dice! Push him! Good night, Dice! Good shot, Dice! Good shot! Go, Dice! Come on, let's keep it going. Work, Dave, work. Come on, Dave, work. Go on, Dave. Go on, Dave. 20 seconds, Dave. 20 seconds, come on. Just keep it going, Dave. Go on, Dave. Big shots, Dave. Big shots, Dave. Big shots, Dave. Big shots, let's go. The uppercut, Dave. In the uppercut, go! That's the one! That's all right, let's go! Come on, let's go again! Go on, Dave! 10 seconds! Go on, Dave! Get your shots, go, Dave! 10 seconds! Come on, let's go! Go on, Dave, 10 seconds!
And we're here for London Live TV, and we've just gone through to bout 7, and we're with your man who come with a draw there. How are you feeling after that?
Yeah, good. To be honest, I thought I won it. Definitely lost the first round, and I thought I nicked the second and third. But I've just been too patient in the first round, way too patient. So I know what to do next time if we get it on again.
So what should we do? Should we go back to the promoter and try and get a rematch for this one?
Definitely. I've never had a draw before, and I don't like leaving it on a draw.
You've got an amazing crowd tonight. They've all been cheering. They've all at the back there been going mad for him this evening. And so you've got a great support from Bexley.
Bexley from the pub, my local pub, will come down for the fight. I think about 60 of them will come down tonight. So hopefully we get the rematch and bring even more down.
Well, let's hope one of them gets you a beer in there, but then go easy on the bigs and get training for that rematch. Definitely. And we'll see you back here with Dave Al later on in the year.
100%. Thank you very much.
Cheers.